All right, we're here with Alan. He's been a member here now just over 4 months, just about 4 months, and you were just telling Caleb how you gave him a phone call, and on that message, you said, you rock.
Yep.
Can you tell everyone at home a little bit why you were leaving Caleb this lovely voicemail?
Due to injuries suffered when I was in the military, I wasn't able to properly take a physical fitness test for the military for almost 3 years. 4 months ago, I started CrossFit, and I smoked my PT test. In 4 months, Albany CrossFit brought me from seriously overweight and out of shape due to a lack of exercise for almost 3 years to a point where I absolutely just smoked my PT test.
So Caleb, how does that make you feel?
It makes me feel all warm and tingly inside.
Warm and tingly?
I don't even know.
Many things make you feel warm and tingly.
Oh.
But tell us a little bit. I was there with you. I remember Alan walked in about 4 months ago. We were outdoors coaching a WOD.
It was unreal. It was as if fate brought him to us.
Fate did bring him to us, because you remember...
He wasn't even looking for us.
I was just looking for a place to bicycle, stationary bike.
Exactly. And then... I think we were flipping tires outside.
Yeah.
Flipping tires.
Wandering on over, like, what is wrong with you people? And then,
and this often happens too. People come, they're skeptical,
yes.
And we say, look, if you believe in us, if you listen to us, we will change you. You will rock that test. We guarantee it.
And you did.
And most people, right? He did. But a lot of people are skeptical. We still have it with marathon runners. We've had it with other military personnel. So we have someone here, Alan, who's a great example of someone that came in, dealt with the immaturity of Caleb and Jason, persevered through that, far worse than he's put up in any military. Yeah, surviving Jason and Caleb is far worse than anything he dealt with in the military.
Yeah.
But 4 months later, smoking his PT test. Tell us what your changes were.
I had a huge increase in my push-ups and sit-ups. And the biggest change was my cardiovascular. My output in order to do the cardio event was huge.
Going from non-competing to actually able to do it and doing
and
well.
And not only doing it, but beating everybody in my event.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. And is it true
even
with this?
Even the younger guys, too.
Even yes. The younger guys?
Yes, even the younger guys.
And is it true with this comes a greater pay?
I am now eligible for promotion, yes.
And is it true? Is it true that greater pay, that difference in pay, will go directly to
no.
to me?
No.
See, my wife, he's going for lifetime membership.
Lifetime membership.
He's my wife has already got that money accounted for.
All right. Well,
I know it's coming in. You're getting the promo. Yeah.
Well, we are so psyched to hear this from you, Alan, and it has been our pleasure these last 4 months. And we know in another 4 months, or next time you take that test, numbers are going to be even higher.
Yes, they are.